Captain.
You seeing this? What the hell is that?
No one knows exactly how Hale was infected by the Chimeran virus. Our only clue is a journal entry recovered from the body of a US medic. It says that he encountered a number of comatose soldiers in a dry creek bed. One of the soldiers, a sergeant, suddenly woke up. Unlike the other soldiers, his body had no wounds at all. The sergeant refused any kind of medical examination, insisting on catching up to the rest of the company. If that sergeant was in fact Nathan Hale, then he remains the only known person to wake up after being infected. Whether the Chimeran virus mutated within him, or whether his body had an innate resistance to it, remains a mystery.
Sarge, you all right? They told me Arrow 2 was wiped out. Come on. What was that?
Thank you.
approaching Kilo Road, 2 clicks from the depot. Who's near my position? Sound off.
Baker 1, this is 3. We're moving wounded. It's slow going.
Baker 12, we've got what's left of 5 and 10. Approaching depot from Romeo Road, ETA 10 minutes.